We absolutely need voice chat right now, or this game is just going to turn into a random brawler.
I don't think voice chat is going to fix anything. I don't understand their logic with not having voice chat. That's all. It's not that I think voice chat's going to make the game like a million times better. Like, it could make some scenarios better for sure. Could make others worse. If it's so bad, why is it in your other games?